Today we're going to work on the verse and chorus and the little lead lick of 24 Karat Magic. I'm going to start out here with a verse. And the verses start off with an F minor 7 with an added 9th and a B flat minor 7th. What I'll do is play some of the verse and we'll stop and then I'll break down the chords for you. So here we go. That's the verse. It pretty much repeats the whole time like that through the verse. And F sharp minor 7 with an added 9th. The way we play that is play an A flat first, a C, an E flat, and a G. So play those together. It's a lot like an A flat chord with a G added and play an F in the bass. So we get a... So there's your first lick and then the B flat minor 7, which is an A flat note, a C sharp, and an F. B flat in the bass. So we have the F minor 7 add 9 to the B flat minor 7. This repeats three times. On the third time, it goes, it keeps the B flat in the left hand, but up here, the right hand, it plays a C sharp, an F, and a C. It goes to a C sharp, F, and a G sharp. It goes. So it's a B flat in the bass. So again, we'll repeat this three times. It's verse. Again, the verse is continuing here. Here's the F minor 7, the B flat minor 7. B flat minor 7. The chorus is a C sharp, a B flat, a B minor 7, C sharp, and F minor 7. It just repeats also. Back to the chorus, to the F minor 7, to the B flat. And there's also a lick in here that's very distinct to this song. And it's an E flat, an F, an A flat, and a B flat. It goes, if you listen to the song here, it goes, sorry, here we go. And then back to the verse. So on the chorus, to break the notes down for you, the C sharp, or is a C sharp, an F, and a G sharp, the C sharp in the bass, to the F minor 7, which is an F in the bass, a C note, an E flat, an F, and an A flat. So it just alternates, goes back and forth. Just repeats. Then it goes back to the verse, to the in the B flat minor 7, to the F minor 7, to the B flat. The hardest part in the whole song is really this part here. You just have to work on that where you're adding the C sharp, the F, and the C. So it's a quick, and then the first two notes are the same. You're going from the C to the A flat. The B flat and the bass. So that's pretty much the whole song. We'll play a little bit more of it here. Here's a little lick. C sharp, F minor 7. C sharp, F minor 7. And here's this lick. Again. So that's pretty much it.